Unfortunately, it can buy you a woman, but it can't buy you a wife. Money can buy you a whole lot of things in life, but the things that are really bad, money cannot buy. You find those things in and through God.
Right.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray. Father, we bless you, and we thank you for this very short and simple message. I just pray that something has been said that will stir the hearts of your people as we are seeking, searching, and looking, trying to find peace, content, and joy. It's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. As I close this out today, you will notice I didn't really address the text. But the text is self-explanatory. You can read it for yourself. Because as these people of God were entering into the place to which God had taken them and delivered them, he told them basically to be aware of all these things that the world offers, and idolatry and all this other mess that the world would use to get them off track. But it is in this land to which he had ordained for them. He tells them in that 29th verse, very simple. He says, but from there, you will seek the Lord your God in this new place. He says, and you will find him if you seek him with all your heart and with all your soul. God is the Lord. The Bible tells us in Hebrews, he says that it is impossible to please God without faith.
Yes.
And knowing that he is a rewarder of those that seek him diligently. When you get to this place, my brothers and my sisters, when you search and seek after him with all of your heart, when it really means something to you, when you are really committed to finding and devoted to finding him, discovering him, entering into his presence, it is then that you will discover him. So as you in essence are seeking him and being a God seeker, a God chaser, and you know with everything that you have, trust me, you will discover him. Some of us have been looking for love in all the wrong places. And as a result, your heart's been broken. As a result, you've had to deal with some devastation in your life and even some depression. Because you've been searching for love, seeking love in all the wrong places. But the Bible tells us that God is love.